seems we have an issue with the DNS and App Server 3. So they asked us to use Google's public DNS. So that is either 8.8.8.8, or you can use 8.8.8.4.4. So we can Google it otherwise. Public DNS. Okay, either you can use 48 or 8844. So in order to configure that, we need to edit /etc/resolve.conf file. So here we can add another name server, 8.8.4.4. Save and exit. Let's check the task results.